Ladies and gents of Cyberland, coming back to you with another gameplay of Resident Evil 2. And, let's keep it moving. Gotta tell you, man, this place is a trip. Thing to get upstairs. Shoot. Oh, we left it. Did we? Yeah, I think it was the other way. What is that? Whoever's making that noise, you can always come out so I can shoot you. went to the kennel, went to the morgue, so we gotta go this way. Shit. Is that? Fuck you, man. Technically, I already killed what was in here anyway, so I should be okay. But never assume. Guess we gotta go back here. back down here for a second, see if there's anything I'm missing. One thing I do like about this one compared to the last one, you have more damn space. Place where more likely that was Ada Wong, as I've seen her before. So let's go through here. It's the only place we can go. Yeah, let's do it.
Shit!
You bastard.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Oh, what the hell?
Go, 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 go!
Shit.
What the?
Want these bastards being able to reach for me.
Shit! You bastard!
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, is the chief.
We're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Shit. Oh my.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
That was, well, I guess the deal's on. I think.
What in the world?
dog in here. I just can't see it.
Just
fuckers. Damn it, dude. Y'all starting to piss me off. Things. Let's go get some ammo. Two.
Ah.
All right, ladies and gents, I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.